Votto up the middle.
And Matt Moore pulled a Houdini. He's thinking, I don't know how I caught it and it hurt my hand, but I'll take it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That's about 200 watts going through your palm right now. Sometimes the ball is just going to find your glove, and this is one of those times. That was a bullet.
I mean, you could hear it. It hit pocket.
I mean, seriously, I mean, you could break your palm.